Hello and assalamualaikum to my lecturer, who is the assessor to my presentation. I am Ahmad Hazim Muaz from class MAD114-4A. In this video, I will present to you my work in IDT 267.
Okay, this is my design concept. My design concept has a design statement, which make a statement for the new brand, and we have a problem identification that we identify the problem in all car brand, and we has a design objective that we solve how we solve the problem, and with a design criteria how we took the criteria for the car that we next is trend study. Trend study, we learn how the car is the brand of the car is transformed from the year to another year until now. In vehicle positioning, as you can see, we divide by four type of car, which is a classic, innovation, futuristic and invention. Next is inspiration board. As you can see, we choose the exotic animal as our inspiration to make this model. Like we take the line from their body and their criteria and put to the next is morphological chart. In morphological chart, we took the line from the animal and we took and we put to some category, like you can see in the chart. Next, we put a color for we apply to next step, and we combine the color, all the color like red. We compile that to make next process. Okay, next is my table analysis. In the table analysis, we put the line that we choose in morphological chart to make a shape. To make a shape car, like you can see, we apply, like we choose the color from the morphological chart, we combine and make this to compile and make body car shape. Okay, this is my ideation from 1 to 8, but I choose just 5. You can see my addition from 1 to 8, and I proceed with number ideation 8. Okay, after ideation, we move to idea development. In idea development, we develop the process addition to 3 design. And after this, we move to design development. In design development, we move to detailing part, like we put a grill in the car, clamp, we create a door for the design development. Next, we make interior detailing. In interior detailing, it's more about what we use inside the car, like infotainment, the shift, like pedal shift, the design for the seat car, and what color inside the car. Okay, this is my final design. In final design, we more detail about lighting, color, and their part, like side mirror, lamp, more detail of that part, and the grill, and the tire, rim. Like we make like actual car. Okay, this is my design detailing. In design detailing, we show the part detail like lamp, back lamp, the door, and this is my tape drawing.
I hope you guys enjoy with my presentation. And thank you to Sir Hasri, who has guide and taught us in this sense. Okay, Assalamualaikum.